Hello, United Nations for Students. This international program prepares students to become future leaders. We really get a chance to see the world through someone else's eyes. But as every participant, students did have an opportunity to do just that.All of our student classroom staff members, David Lee, was an NUM delegate. He shared his experience during a recent interview. What is NUM? Model United Nations is a simulation for students to learn how theUnited Nations operates. Students also learn about international relations and diplomacy. How many years did you participate? I participated all 4 years in high school and also joined a team in Singapore 1 year. As a delegate, what is your...Responsibilities. My responsibility is such an insurgent country or organization. We had to prepare opening speeches and write up a resolution which addressed our community's topic. As a delegate, whatThe most exciting things you did as a delegate. The most exciting thing was when a delegate represented our countries with major resolution and tried to measure them together. Everyone moved around, talking to strangers and sharing their own view on the topic. Was your time as NUM beneficial to you? Yes, I learned about modern issues going on in the world. It's also a very good way to improve my public speaking skills, writing skills, critical thinking, teamwork.Debating and leadership abilities. Would you encourage students participate in UN? Yes, I definitely do. NUN will open their eyes to enormous world around them. Not many students have get the chance to travel, and there are very few news regularly. The MUN introduced to the problem the world is facing. Do you have any advice to people who's preparing for UN team. Dive into the world of news a week or two. Read the newspaper, watch the news on TV, or do anything that will help you learn more about current events. It doesn't have to special focus about your topic or your country.Also, try to see the world through the eyes of those whose country you delegate. More important, enjoy the experience and have fun.